Welcome to Providence College. This Catholic liberal arts institution is located in the heart of Providence, Rhode Island, a city boasting the highest concentration of college students in the U.S. Here at PC, we're a community, a family, a team. Although the Friars are a diverse mix of athletes, leaders, musicians, artists, future lawyers, chemists, and everything in between, each student has focus, determination, and a skilled coaching staff guiding them towards success. At Providence College, every moment is an opportunity. At PC, every day is game day. ...3,900 teammates comprise the Providence College undergraduate student body. With a variety of activities available on and off campus, each and every student is united through a supporting environment and the inherent spirit of the Providence College community. The current freshman class consists of 975 students. Of these talented freshmen, 95% fell within the top half of their high school graduating class. Over 700 are athletes, including 320 captains. 250 served on student government, and 800 volunteered time to their communities. Before setting foot on campus, PC freshmen are called upon to demonstrate that they have their head in the game, on and off the court. Our coaching staff includes not only professors, but 60 Dominican friars. Between the two, PC students reap the benefits of receiving a well-rounded education. There are 49 majors and 36 minors for students to choose from. With a diverse assortment ranging from the offerings within our business school to concentrations within the Global Studies program, there is something for everyone. PC boasts an average classroom size of 22 students and a student-to-faculty ratio of 12 to 1, encouraging students to get to know their professors and vice versa. This encouragement to stay connected extends beyond the classroom. As a Catholic institution, Providence College stands by the values embedded in its tradition and provides outlets to students who are interested in cultivating and nurturing their faith. In addition to offering daily Mass, PC gives students the opportunity to be involved in organizations such as campus ministry and groups like the liturgical choir. PC is home to 17 NCAA Division I athletic teams, with the majority competing in the Big East Conference. The Friars treat every game like the big dance. For our student athletes, as well as for our Friar fanatics, every day is game day. Our athletes are first and foremost students, and bring their determination and diligence from the court, ice, and turf into the classroom. School spirit is evident at games, and all class years cheer alongside their fellow Friars. Each student draws from their unique skill set in order to thrive within the PC community. Involvement is a big part of what makes Providence College so connected. PC offers 100 clubs, organizations, and teams. Students have the opportunity to join and serve, enabling cultural, artistic, academic, and spiritual growth within the student body. Providence College dorms are communal environments where students create lasting friendships. On-campus housing is guaranteed for all 4 years, and PC provides two full-service dining halls and smaller specialty shops, catering to every student's dietary needs. PC runs multiple shuttles on campus, ready to take students everywhere from the grocery store to local attractions within the lively city of Providence. Career Services helps students to locate internships, foster strong alumni connections, and generate opportunities to network. Coupled with faculty advising, students have all the resources they need to approach each and every opportunity with a well-devised game plan.
We are the MSA, and this is our game day.
We are the Friars Club, this is our game day.
Let's go,
Alex Maloney.
Alex Poetry.
Every day is game day in Friar Town.
We are BCTV, and every day is game day.
Even though the clock stops, the game never ends.